After the last horrible experience, she wasn't strong enough to endure being alive again, and she killed herself. If I organize another tournament, I could wake her again.